So, Matthew, you spent last weekend down in Charlotte for NBA All-Star Weekend, Basketball Without Borders. One, talk about what did it mean to be selected for that camp?
It was nice to be selected, but I'm not going to say that I didn't expect it. I expected to be selected, but that wasn't enough. I wanted to go and prove there that I was one of the best in the world, worldwide.
Matthew weaves through everybody off the glass, and that's why he was an all-star at the Basketball Without Borders camp. Orangeville running the floor. Moncrieffe, oh! Showing his Air Jordan-esque leap. Moncrieffe, that would have been good from the free throw line.
I didn't really get to meet a lot of players, but some players came to the camp, like Nikolai Jokic, Nikolai Vucevic, Bogdan Bogdanovic, a lot of overseas guys. I got to meet them. They gave me great tips. But as far as the All-Star game, you could just see how NBA players, they think the game more than they really play it. And yeah, it was really a great experience. The dunk contest was a crazy atmosphere.
Moncrieffe, oh, and he just crowned Julian Cunningham.
OSBA playoffs coming up last year, TRC won. Where's your confidence level going into playoffs?
That's obviously high. We just can't take anyone for granted because we all know what happened last year. We lost to a team we should beat by 20, but you just have to come in here not taking anyone lightly. Come in here like we're playing Montverde or Philly Prep or any other team. So you just have to remain focused.